Abercrombie and Fitch is known for selling clothes by showing models in no clothes. But there's a new controversy stirring, and folks are calling Abercrombie racist. See, the Abercrombie & Fitch outlet website showed a pair of dark brown cargo pants with the name, well, just look. We'll let you figure out what they called them. As you can imagine, the Twitterverse went nuts. One guy wrote, "Yo, I'm mad as hell. The color is brown? Like, that's the name of the color?" Another said, Seriously? Either Abercrombie and Fitch got hacked, or this is the biggest corporate fail ever. Mr. Every Pair wrote, "Racism is still alive." And one girl said, "This cannot be real. There's no way." Turns out, she was right. The A&F outlet website is a Chinese counterfeit site selling Abercrombie knockoffs. How did the N-word come into play? We're not sure. But in the past, a similar situation was blamed on bad Chinese to English translation sites. In 2007, an African-American couple bought a brown couch labeled with a tacky, tasteless term. The real Abercrombie said, "We do not condone racist language," and moved quickly to have this fake site taken down. Now they can get back to what they're really all about, taking homoerotic pictures of ripped guys and selling billions of dollars worth of bland clothes.